everybody. I am Dr. Manish Kulkarni, a practicing orthopedic surgeon from Pune. I have and I run my own multi-speciality mid-sized hospital in the city of Pune for the last 20 years. COVID, which has come as a shock to everybody last year, has not spared anybody, let it be medicos or non-medicos. During the first wave of COVID, we had converted our hospital into a COVID care facility. And at that same time, my mother was admitted with us with a critical kidney ailment. These stressful situations keep on adding to your decisions, to your regular stress levels. Looking back, when I think about those situations, I realize that something which has helped me keep my pause, keep my calm and take the right decisions has been the heartfulness meditation, which I myself practice, and I do recommend a lot of my patients and colleagues to do the same. I have realized that I was able to maintain my calm, I was able to take the right decisions and get a positive outcome of all stressful situations. As stress is there everywhere around you, I would recommend everybody, not only medicos but my students too, to try, experience and practice heartfulness meditation.